So did the old king make you come like that? Is that enough practice? Did his servants have to prop him up for you?
I have dreamt of this day. Why spoil it with talk of him? They won't make us wait to marry, will they? I can't wait for you again, Thomas. There'd be no reason. Everyone would know. There's no way I could be pregnant. Everyone saw the state of him. Servants could bear witness.
Tell the world the king couldn't fuck his own wife. Do be sensible, my love.
And I'll be damned if you go back to France, or worse, up to Scotland. Enough blood and money has been spent. I'll tell Edward.
Don't tell Edward anything. He's the new king. We mustn't make him feel pushed around.
He is a child. And I am the only mother he has ever known. Who else would speak to him or for him but me? And you? You're his favourite uncle.
It's not difficult. You've met my brother.
We were sent for Elizabeth and Edward, so we're ahead of them all for now. But we need to keep it that way. Where the Lord Dudley is. Where your brother is.
Asleep. Three rooms down from here.
Do you mean your brother, Sir Thomas? The Lord Somerset?
Listen in, why don't you? Here. Pull up a chair. Have some wine. Take your trousers off.
Your brother left in the night, sir, to go to the new king.
Oh, for fuck's sake.